He did. Good. Took it. See you later. Time for man beasts. I don't know how I feel about man beasts. But let's do it. This world is just so cool though. Fight them all at once. So I'm gonna give him a big swing. Beast over here. Okay, we're gonna get back to that guy. Alright, we'll see how this works out. Hello! Stop though. Oh my. God. Quicksilver bullets. Beware of man. Oh, they told me. They told me to beware.
Ludwig, the first hunter of the healing church. Ludwig, eh?
That's some good tea. Alright. There's no pizza. Throw this. Ah. God.
The door on a night of the hunt. Away with you. Now.
Okay. Do you know what I was going to say? Did I read this last time? Nothing but ambushes here. That guy right now? Probably not. Oh, I do want to go get my... Do they call them souls in this? I don't know what they call them. Bye. I will search the place. I will take the bullets. Got him! Can't knock on that door. I don't think there are any more ambushes over here. Bad throw. see it. Just keep coming. To do with these shots. Cold blood dew. Got it. Gains blood echoes. Oh, there's something up there. How do you get up there? Beast with care. Miles.
I don't reckon you're from round here. Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing.
Rude. Rude. Menacing is that? Oh, I'm gonna see that. Oh my god. Hey, buddy. Files, I needed those. Time for fire. Lots of cocktails. And a torch. What do you do with the torches? Nothing, I guess. Formed by wrapping a pine resin drenched cloth around the end of a long stick. Hunters choose torches not only because the hunt leads them to the darkest nooks, but also because certain creatures they encounter are possessed of a deathly fear of flame. Cool. I guess I'll, for now, put the torch right. Cool. Target and oil when thrown. Alright. if you're just joining the my character is modeled after the Joker. Felt like a cool kind of idea for this scenario. I know I have my hood on right now, but he's got green hair, he's pale, receding hairline like Joker. Looks really cool. Closed by device. Is there a device around here? Not that I can see. Dog down here? Sounds like it. Get out of here. Is that a contraption I can't do? Like a water spigot I can't do anything with? When rubbed. Well, I only died once this entire time, so I'm not feeling too necessarily bad about it. Who knows? I think I can run past everything. Let's see how this works. Many of them.
Please, God! You flagrant and rat!
Excuse me!
Please! Oh, foul!
Thank you. got them all. Give me that blood vial. Quicksilver bullets. Hey. Not too shit. Anything over here? No? What does the note say? Beware of strong foe. Okay. There are my souls. Blood echoes, whatever you call them. Running away with me. I got full health. Pretty proud of that. Just my imagination. Once again, running away with me. Oh, there's a search port. I'll take your blood vial. Except I'm full on blood vials? What? What? I have a torch now, so what you gonna do? I can see. Wheelchair waits ahead, time for cleansing. Pungent blood cocktail, what is that? prone to attack beasts. Alright. Let's go there. When the hunt began, the Healing Church left us, blocking the Great Bridge to Cathedral Ward. As old Yharnam burned to the ground that moonlit night.
Okay.
Anything else in here that I could, Oh.
You better stay!
You did. Wheelchair, dude, I gotta find somewhere to save. What's a stone shard? And a weapon to fortify. Okay. Fortify your weapons. Shoot. That's how I feel about this. Oh! There we go. That's it. Found my way back. Alright guys, it's been fun.